Richard Madeley apologised for using pronouns for Sam Smith. Richard Madeley has apologised for using the wrong gender pronouns to refer to Sam Smith. The Good Morning Britain host was discussing the non-binary singer's controversial new music video in order to make friends when he had to be corrected by co-host Susanna Reid several times. Madeley, 66, described a scene from the video saying, "A shot of him, Sam, simulating a very specific act with a scantily clad drag queen." Comillas. Reid reminded him, "Remember that Sam Smith uses the pronouns they." Madeley replied, "They, yes, sorry." Comillas. "It then introduced non-binary panelist Shivani Dave and misgendered them to." Reid interrupted, "Shivani identifies as they them." Comillas. Madeley apologized, "Oh, I'm sorry, we learned to do that." Comillas. Smith, 30, Jared Pulgada 2019, that they are non-binary and use they them pronouns. Their new music video has caused a stir after being branded over sexualized by some critics. Smith dances in the video wearing nipple pasties, a tiara and a beige-beached corset. Panelists on GMB Grande argued that similar content from female singers such as Madonna and Miley Cyrus had not received the same level of outrage. Describing some of the actions in the video, Madeley said, "I'm not going to read that out, well, head sweat." Comillas. Smith recently revealed they had been spotted in the street since coming out as non-binary. They said, "I'm being abused in the street, verbally, more than ever have. So that was the hardest part. Was being at home in the UK and having people shout at me in the street. Someone spotted me in the street. It's crazy," comillas. The style with me singer said that speaking out about their pronouns had not caused one negative in their personal life. "My family can communicate with me, they always did, but they communicate with me now in an even better way," comillas they said. "The star went on, "My love life has become better from it, I feel lovable, I feel comfortable in my skin," comillas.